that I was wrong, and sometimes I was right. And it was incredible to not be around toxic masculinity, to get a little break from it. Toxic masculinity.
Toxic masculinity.
Toxic masculinity.
Toxic masculinity.